2020 iPhones will feature major updates, introducing some of the first design changes that we've seen since the iPhone X was released in 2017. We're expecting 4 iPhones in 3 display sizes, which could come in at 5.4, 6.7, and 6.1 inches X2. Rumors suggest the 6.7 inch iPhone and one 6.1 inch model will be higher end OLED devices with triple lens cameras, while the 5.4 and 6.1 inch models will be lower end iPhones with dual lens cameras and a more affordable price tag. All iPhones in 2020 are expected to feature OLED displays regardless of price. At a rumored 5.4 inches, the 2020 iPhone 12 would be the smallest iPhone Apple has released since the 4.7 inch iPhone 8. At 6.7 inches, the 2020 iPhone 12 Pro will be Apple's largest iPhone to date. Design-wise, rumors suggest at least one of the new iPhones will feature a significant redesign, with a metal frame that's similar to the frame of the iPhone 4. The iPhone 4 had a distinctive, flat look for its stainless steel frame, which could be replicated in the new iPhones. At least two of the iPhones are expected to feature this new design.